Do not go gentle into that good night. Old age should burn and rave at the close of day. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. Though wise men at their end know dark is right, because their words had forked no lightning, they do not go gentle into that good night. Good men, the last wave by, crying how bright their frail deeds might have danced in a green bay. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. Wild men who caught and sang the sun in flight and learned too late they grieved it on its way. Do not go gentle into that good night. Grave men near death who see with blinding sight, blind eyes could blaze like meteors and be gay. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. And you, my father, there on the sad height, curse, bless me now with your fierce tears, I pray. Do not go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light.
I'm gonna send a message real quick to them, just so that they're, just so that they know what they're getting into. I don't want them to just run out and make memes.
Dude, we don't have enough cover there because I was gonna edit this. Alright.
We'll go anyway.
CD3.
See what they can do.
Ready?
Yep.
Countdown. Alright, I've got... Alright, now that they're at the cover, I'm gonna... Bots are now going to engage.
Yep.
I had them all distracted.
NPC's got the right idea. He's on the far side, using that cover.
Let me try and get up here with you. Okay. Yep. He looks like...
Oh, we just died.
Down. He used his standard. It's, yeah, if one man goes down, then, the operation's failed, pretty much.
They can, yeah, they can still get it with two.
Yeah.
You can boost over that with two, it's just a lot harder. Like, a lot harder.
One more.
Do we want to open the door for him and see if he can just get through the rest of the bots? Because there's no way he can get over and boost. Oh, do the bullets come out of the end of the gun instead of your chest?
Yes, I made sure.
Okay. Yeah, that's good. That way you can kind of use the cover like that.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Oh, he did good though, like really good.
The problem was this, he couldn't shoot through the transparent gate entrance. But
Oh, yeah.
So, whatever. We shall give them another shot. What you just saw was clips from our training, our Tyranian military training course. stricken from the video was the obbies, which are not too hard if you are familiar with obbies. It may take you a couple tries if you are a skilled obby expert or whatever, but it's possible to get through them, and it may take you 20 times if you're not quite as skilled. However, I am posting this video just to show that I'm trying to revitalize the military, rejuvenate the military. It's time to regroup, re-engage, refocus, and move forward. As the fourth helm of Tyrax, I find that it is my duty to bring activity back to my group. And if you're interested in joining Tyrax, then you know you can join the civilian sector, where that will be coming soon once we finish our city. And then I just suggest you join the military, because we have an active military. It, you know, people are always trying to do things, and you have my pauldrons, my generals are active. So just, if you're interested in joining Tyrax, or perhaps becoming an ally, or supporting us in any way, you can click the link to Tyrax in the description, or click the link to the military in the description, and I hope to see you there. I will talk to anyone, really, if they, you know, I will greet anyone from any part of Roblox. I will greet you with open arms to Tyrax. However, at request of my generals, we ask that if you are able to join our military and you are able to prove yourself, we ask that you be able to use Discord, and we also ask for maturity in our ranks. We have an entire rule book that I will share with you in the Discord whenever we meet you, and we will be glad to accept new members into the military. Alright, so that's about it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.